Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. TechFox. Today, I'll guide you on how to set up Google Voice on your desktop, enabling you to make calls and send messages with ease. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing for more tech advice. Alright, first of all, open your browser. So I'm gonna open the Google Chrome browser from my desktop. And after then, you have to type on the address bar. voice.google.com. Press enter. From here, sign in with your Google account if you aren't already logged in by clicking on this sign in button, and after then verify your phone number. And now if you want to create the shortcut of it, normally you have to notice on the top right corner of the three dot icon, and here you will see an option cast, save and share. Normally hover over here and select create shortcut and click on create button. And now it will create a voice shortcut on your desktop. And every time if you click on this, it will automatically redirect you to voice.google.com to your account. That's all. You now have Google Voice set up and accessible directly from your desktop. If this tip proves helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Mr. TechFox for more straightforward tech tutorials. Allah Hafiz.